Yiping made these remarks when he addressed top officials from the region at his office as part of their monthly consultation meeting. The governor says it is imperative for people, especially leaders in the region, regardless of their political background, to embrace the spirit of teamwork to the benefit of the people at all levels.
It requires us as leaders to pull our socks. It requires us, especially those that have voted us to power, you know, they have voted us to power with the expectation that what we have promised them during the campaign, we are going to fulfill it.
Governor Yipinga instructed local authorities to avail land for the Sheikh Dwellers Federation of Namibia at a rate of $10 per square meters or for free. On the issue of water and sanitation, Yipinga urged local authorities to make it a priority in their planning.
For example, some of you municipalities here, you are capable. If you can just start this year, this locality, next year, this one and whatever, then we give sanitation to the people.
Alphonse Maketo, NBC News, Oshwarongo.